Here's a look at some of the storm action as it rolled through Red Lake, Minnesota after 5 o'clock tonight. Photos and video here from Chris Jourdain.
Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building.